rookie race at Galletta, but already a caution. Not really a rookie race, I mean a newbie and makeup race. Race for the guys that have missed last week's opener. He caught up, you should have went. He was catching up. Yeah, this is the there. I guess Auger's had enough. Hand in the air when you're ready. Ready? He's ready. Alright, let's go. Single file. They got it, I hope. Alright, hope we got it. Zero left. Olivera's trying to pass Randy Baldwin, one of the only two drivers that have had prior experience here, huh? Oh boy, look out! Oh! There was a wreck for his. Too bad I wasn't right there for it. Stop right there. Go! Go, 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 go! No, what's he doing? Shut that! Well, now turn it out. Five. We're going five.
Five left.
There we go. I think we got it. Please, everyone, stop wrecking. We'll be all right. Nick Oliver. The other drivers have limited to zero experience on the track, so Nick's taking it. white flag. We had to reduce the number of laps for this heat because of the excessive caution. And I think Bob is, oh, Bob's taking a challenge for Nick. Watch the stop light. Nick takes the makeup slash heat, makeup point slash newbie heat race to get these guys all caught up for week two. And then now for the veteran heat. Okay, stay in that order.